Good morning, Blue Devil Nation. At this time, teachers please lead students in the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by a moment of silence. Thank you. You may be seated.
Good morning, Blue Devil Nation. Here's what's happening to our high school. Here's what's happening in our high school Friday, March 18th, 2022. Today in Bellwood, there is a high of 71 and a low of 55. There is a 3% chance of precipitation and 100% humidity.
Enjoy waking up with your coffee and friends this Saturday morning at a Bellwood Coffee House from 9 to 11, which will be held in the high school cafe. This music event will be free, so you'll bring your own coffee, breakfast, or favorite snacks and listen to the live performances, some of Bellwood's favorite vocalists and musicians. Use the parking lot entrance for this free event. For more information, ask a chorus student or Ms. Hall. This coffee house will be the perfect way to ease into your weekend.
Attention junior high and varsity wrestlers. The wrestling banquet will be held Sunday, April 10th at Marzoni's. Please check the Bellwood Wrestling Facebook page to respond by March 26th.
If anyone is interested in a career with the Pennsylvania State Troopers, please stop down after announcements to sign up for a visit today during fourth period.
Attention all 10th graders who stole candy. Your money is due to Mrs. Riddle today. If you don't turn your money in, you will be placed on the charge list. If you ordered extra candy, that order will be in next week, and you will be given a new date for that money. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Riddle.
Today for lunches, cheesy lasagna roll-ups, garlic breadstick, steamed green beans with margarine, and diced peaches. Have a great day, Bellwood.